What is the best anime made by Graphinica? Well, here's some of their famous works. Have you watched any of these? Let me know down in the comments.